Jason Bateman is just one of the sweetest. I've known him for so many years. I met him when I was 25 years old. My friend was doing a television show with him. And he was in a much different mental space back then, but still lovely and great. And I've just always adored him. And he's just delightful. There's just nothing about him that isn't just like squeezable.